Myself Dr. Shweta Narendra Parmar. Welcome to our channel Medico World. In the last video, we studied about introduction to endocrine system and what are hormones. In this video, we'll be studying about the core of endocrine system, matlab glands of endocrine system. So, here I have mentioned the six major glands of endocrine system. Let's study in short about each gland. Our first gland is pineal gland. Now, this pineal gland is a very small endocrine gland and it is somewhat of pine shaped. So, it is called as pineal gland. It is situated between two cerebral hemisphere, or you can say it is tucked in the groove where two thalamus join. Now, this pineal gland is made up of pilianocyte cells. These pilianocyte cells synthesize the hormone called as melatonin. Now, what does melatonin do? Melatonin regulates our sleep cycle. कैसे? Melatonin क्या हो? कैसे करता है ये सब? जैसे ही darkness होता है, melatonin का synthesis stimulate होता है. एंड जैसे ही लाइट आती है मेलाटोनिन का सिंथेसिस इनहिबिट होता है. सो दिस इज हाउ मेलाटोनिन रेगुलेट्स आवर स्लीप साइकिल. नाउ द नेक्स्ट मेजर ग्लैंड इज पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड. नाउ द पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट एंड द मेजर एंडोक्राइन ग्लैंड. इट इज सिचुएटेड एट द बेस ऑफ ब्रेन. द पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड हैज टू लोब्स, एंटीरियर लोब फॉर्मिंग द एंटीरियर पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड एंड द पोस्टीरियर लोब फॉर्मिंग द पोस्टीरियर पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड. नाउ लेट्स फर्स्ट स्टडी अबाउट द एंटीरियर पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड. The anterior pituitary gland is also called as master gland. क्यों? ये हम आगे देखेंगे. Now this anterior pituitary gland is made up of different types of cells like somatotrophs, which secrete human growth hormone, corticotrophs, which secrete adrenocorticotropin, thyrotrophs, which secrete thyroid stimulating hormone, gonadotrophs, which secrete gonadotropic hormones like LH, FSH. And lactotrophs, which secrete prolactin. So these were the different types of cells of anterior pituitary gland which synthesize different hormones. Now, why this anterior pituitary gland is called as master gland? If you see here, the human growth hormone is responsible for the growth of human being, while the adrenocorticotropin hormone regulates the adrenal gland for the secretion of adrenal hormones. While the thyroid stimulating hormone regulates the thyroid gland for the secretion of thyroid hormones. The gonadotropic hormones regulates the gonads to secrete the sex hormones. And the prolactin helps in ejection of milk. So, these hormones regulate some other glands of endocrine system for the synthesis of their own hormone. इसलिए anterior pituitary gland को master gland बोला गया है, क्योंकि उसके hormones दूसरे gland को regulate करते हैं. So now let's study about the posterior pituitary gland. The posterior pituitary gland do not secrete or synthesize any hormone. It just store and then release the hormone. So the hormones of posterior pituitary gland is vasopressin, called as antidiuretic hormone, and the other one is oxytocin. Now these two hormones are formed in hypothalamus and they are just stored in posterior pituitary gland. Now what vasopressin do? It regulates the water balance in our body. And oxytocin, you can call it as love hormone or bond hormone or the hormone responsible in milk ejection. So this was about the pituitary gland. Now one topic I would like to mention here is the relationship of hypothalamus and pituitary gland. Very important concept. Now what is the relationship between hypothalamus and pituitary gland? If we consider first the anterior pituitary gland, you can see here. What happens? The hypothalamus have its own hormone like growth hormone releasing hormone, growth hormone inhibiting hormone, corticotropin releasing hormone, gonadotropin releasing hormone and thyrotropin releasing hormone. What happens? These hormones regulate the anterior pituitary gland and then regulates the secretion of hormones from anterior pituitary gland. Like growth hormone releasing hormone and growth hormone inhibiting hormone regulates the human growth hormone. Corticotropin releasing hormone regulates the adrenocorticotropin hormone. Gonadotropin releasing hormone regulates the gonadotropic hormones. While the thyrotropin releasing hormone regulates the thyroid stimulating hormone. So whenever there is stimulation, hypothalamus releases its hormones through hypothalamic capillary network which passes through the infundibular vessels and enters the anterior pituitary gland and then stimulates these cells to release the hormones of anterior pituitary gland. So, ये था connection hypothalamus और anterior pituitary gland का. अभी hypothalamus और posterior pituitary gland का क्या connection है? पोस्टीरियर पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड ये खुद हाइपोथैलेमस का ही एक्सटेंशन है. यू कैन सी हियर द हाइपोथैलेमस इज एक्सटेंडेड डाउन एंड इट फॉर्म्स द पोस्टीरियर पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड एंड इट इज कनेक्टेड बाय द इनफंडिबुलम स्टेम. सो व्हाट हैपेंस, दिस वैसोप्रेसिन एंड ऑक्सीटोसिन हार्मोन आर फॉर्म्ड इन हाइपोथैलेमस एंड व्हेन देयर इज नीड और व्हेन देयर इज स्टिम्युलेशन द हार्मोन ट्रेवल्स डाउन इन टू द पोस्टीरियर पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड. दे आर स्टोर्ड देयर एंड देन रिलीज्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू द नीड. सो दिस नेटवर्क टूगेदर इज कॉल्ड एज हाइपोथैलेमो हाइपोफिजियल ट्रैक और हाइपोथैलेमो हाइपोफिजियल पोर्टल सिस्टम. सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन हाइपोथैलेमस एंड द पिट्यूटरी ग्लैंड. Here we end with the pituitary gland. Next major gland is thyroid gland. Now this thyroid gland is situated at the base of neck, or you can say below the Adam's apple. Now it is somewhat of butterfly shape, and the two lobes are joined below by isthmus. The functional unit of thyroid gland is thyroid follicle. Now this thyroid follicle is made up of follicular cells which secrete thyroid hormones, that is T3, T4. Which helps in the metabolism of the body, and the other hormone is calcitonin, which regulates the calcium level. So this was about the thyroid gland. Our next major gland is parathyroid gland. ये parathyroid gland कहाँ है? Below या फिर you can say behind the thyroid gland. If you can see, this is the back view of thyroid gland. The parathyroid gland are situated behind the thyroid gland. They are four in numbers. Two are situated on the either side. Now this parathyroid gland secretes the parathyroid hormone. This parathyroid hormone regulates the calcium level in blood. So this was about the parathyroid gland. Our next major gland is pancreas. अभी आप बोलोगे pancreas तो digestive system का भी organ है. Yes, ये digestive system का organ भी है और ये endocrine system का gland भी है. So this portion of pancreas, that is the pancreatic islets, functions as the gland of endocrine system. What it does, it regulates the blood sugar level. Three types of cells are present: alpha cell, beta cell, and delta cell. Alpha cell क्या करता है? Glucagon release करता है. Glucagon क्या करता है? जैसे ही blood की sugar level या फिर blood में glucose की level कम होती है, glucagon क्या करता है? Liver में जाके glycogen को glucose में convert करता है और blood का glucose level बढ़ाता है. So this was the role of glucagon. The next cell is the beta cell, which release insulin. Insulin क्या करता है? जैसे ही ब्लड में ग्लूकोज लेवल बढ़ती है, इंसुलिन आता है और वो ग्लूकोज को सेल की तरफ भेजता है. सो ब्लड की ग्लूकोज लेवल कम होती है. एंड द नेक्स्ट सेल इज द डेल्टा सेल विच सीक्रेट सोमैटोस्टैटिन. ये क्या करता है? इन दोनों को इनहिबिट करता है, ग्लूकेगॉन एंड इंसुलिन को. सो दिस इज हाउ ऑल दिस थ्री हार्मोन्स रेगुलेट्स द ब्लड शुगर लेवल. सो दिस वॉज अबाउट द पैनक्रियास. एंड आवर लास्ट मेजर ग्लैंड इज द एड्रिनल ग्लैंड. Where are these adrenal glands situated? These adrenal glands are situated above the kidney. So they are also called as suprarenal glands. Now this adrenal gland are made up of the outer portion called as adrenal cortex, while the inner portion is called as adrenal medulla. The adrenal cortex secretes the steroid hormones, that is mineral corticoids, glucocorticoid and androgen. Mineral corticoid mein kya aata hai? Aldosterone. Aldosterone kya karta hai? हमारा इलेक्ट्रोलाइट बैलेंस बनाए रखता है बॉडी में. ग्लूकोकॉर्टिकॉइड, कॉर्टिसोल एंड कॉर्टिसोल, दे फंक्शंस टू मेंटेन द इम्यून सिस्टम ऑफ द बॉडी. एंड द लास्ट इज द एंड्रोजन. एंड्रोजन क्या होता है? गोनेड्स में जाके दे आर कन्वर्टेड इनटू फुल्ली सेक्स हार्मोन्स. सो दिस वर द हार्मोन्स सिक्रेटेड बाय द एड्रिनल कॉर्टेक्स. द हार्मोन सिक्रेटेड बाय एड्रिनल मेडुला इज एड्रिनलिन एंड नॉर एड्रिनलिन. You can say they are the stress hormones or they fight with the situations and they maintain the homeostasis of the body. So this was all about the glands of endocrine system. Here we end with the glands of endocrine system. I have given you a quick information about all the endocrine glands in very short way, but it will be very helpful to revise it in quick manner. Thank you guys. Here we end with the glands of endocrine system. Do subscribe my channel. Keep learning, keep growing. Thank you.